Everybody, it's your boy Kostrom Gaming, and today I got some Skyrim for you guys. It feels like it's been forever since I even played Skyrim, and yeah. Now what exactly was I doing? I know I retrieved, oh yeah, now I gotta deliver the, oh fuck, now I gotta deliver the Dragonstone. Is that what I think it is done? No, it's just a rock. Alright, sorry, I hope you guys don't hear me breathing on the mic. I'm using my skull canes again. Ooh, you get fucked up. No. Yeah! Oh yeah, let's go. That was a good kill. You just gotta admit, just starting out the, what is this, like, episode 6? I don't even know if I'm even gonna be doing episodes anymore. I think I'll just call them. Just start calling them by their mission names. I guess the retrieving of the Dragonstone was episode 6, if I remember right. This might be episode 7, I don't know, you guys will see. Sorry, I gotta speak out loud for my thought process, so I can do better commentating, I guess. Skyrim is such a beautiful game. Oh. What happened? Come on, please tell me you're not breaking. Please work. Please work. Come on, this is seriously not me. This is not even funny right now. Alright. See? It worked. Skyrim doesn't hate me. This is where that one old bitch lives. Oh yeah, I don't like this bitch. Ugly ass. Ho. Oh shit. This bitch got fucked up. Dude, I shot her a lot. Oh god, she's ugly. She's ugly. She is gross. Let's go away from her. What's up, Fendall? I forgot I even had a follower. Let alone named Fendall. Little old Fendall. Oh my, what the fuck's going on over here? Oh, apparently they don't like me. Oh shit, I'm getting fucked up. Oh, this ugly ass bitch is about to kill me. Not for long. I mean, some potatoes, guys. Potatoes are extremely healthy. Dude. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Where you at? Oh shit, you're right here. What powers do I have any powers? Let's see. Powers. Oh shit. I don't think force. Let's get this shit. Oh yeah. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm over here healing the shit out of myself. I think I'll show you guys my main account that just wrecks everything sometime soon. I think I'll be doing that on my second channel. Actually, that's actually not that bad of an idea. Think about it. I'll start doing that on my second channel. Where was that? Where did I kill that one bitch? You know, I don't even care. Go for mainly archery, or is that fucking bow? Thank you. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Sorry if I'm a bit quiet today, my back hurts. I just got back from hanging out with my friend, one of my friends, new friend, her name's Amber, she's pretty cool. I'm not dating her or anything. At least, hopefully not yet. I don't want to jinx myself to not being able to. That would suck on my part. Right. If these fucking rabbits don't hold still for 5 fucking seconds, I'll fucking die. You know what? I give up on trying to snipe them. Let's burn the shit out of them. Yeah! There we go. You get burned. Okay, I didn't sit there and burn it forever. Alright, that was so interesting. Well, you'd think that I would burn it, and it would give me a cooked one, but it doesn't. Yeah. I just quit digging. sticking around and focus. Focus, focus. Sorry, I'm like really tired. Hopefully you guys don't start yawning too. That tends to happen when one person starts yawning. Everyone else will start yawning. Oh, God, I'm all fucking tired and shit. We're playing Just Dance. That shit is pretty fun. I wonder if she has a YouTube channel. I haven't even asked yet. Surprisingly, I haven't. That's usually one of the first things I ask when I meet someone. Because it's actually more common now, he actually think. Oh, shit. Oh, man, I might have to cut this episode short. I'm getting really tired. Bruh, that's not really good. God damn, this game looks good. Game we were playing was a third person. I'm not a big fan of third person. Oh, burn. Nice. Well, I fucked him up, and then I got my bow. That's not the bow. That's the bow. I'll come over here. Yep, this bitch. Oh. Nope, I ain't gonna kill it. Well, get that shit. Oh. Yeah. Who are you trying to get, Findal? If you die, Findal, I don't care. Actually, no, I do care. Findal. Hey, come here, Findal. Come here, Elfie. Come here, you elf. Freaking wood elf, get over here. God damn. Findal. Come here, you little fucking bitch. Yeah. Let's become a better archer. Oh, yeah. Alright. Hey, trade some things with you. I want my fucking money back. Yeah, let's get some do. Trade some things to do. Ask for my money back. Level up. Ooh, let's put it towards. Let's get some more health up in here. I feel like my health's too low for an archer. I like focusing on. Chanting would help. Archer. Smithing, not yet. I don't see smithing bearing useful yet. What can I get on this? For bows do 40% more damage, or zooming in slows time. No. That'll make me a better archer, to an extent. Yeah, let's go this way. The sooner I get the money for this, the sooner I can start doing things that are fun. I think, should I go tonight? Oh my fucking god, that's annoying. Should I go towards Nightingale, or should I do Assassin? Like, what I mean by that, like Dark Brotherhood. Should I go towards Dark Brotherhood, or should I go for Nightingale? Put in the comments which one I should do. The reason why I'm telling you guys to do more commenting is because, because I want you guys to be more interactive with me, and for me to be more interactive with you. I have a new quickscoping series, guide to quickscoping. I'm coming out with, working on. It's actually pretty good. Nine Lives inspired me. His channel is just, he doesn't post very much at all, but his content is his quality is very, very, very good. He just wrecks everybody. It's impressive. And I love it. I mean, I love watching his videos. I mean, they're good. He's got a loading screen for ya. I mean, shit. I like how it has, like, the little teeth and the little helmet. That's pretty cool. I'm very, it's very sad the way they depicted Elder Scrolls Online, how it was gonna look that. Like, for what I was expecting from this game, from Skyrim, that it was actually gonna look that good. But no. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh shit. I'm getting fucked up. Oh fuck. Findal, no. Fuck off, bitch. Dude, I'm about to fucking die. Holy shit. And you get fucked up. You know what? I'm getting really tired of getting murdered. And let's just burn you already. Burn, 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 burn. Oh, shit. Scrolls. Scroll fireball. Okay. It seems luck is not with me. But do 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 do. Come here, bitch. Shit, 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 shit. Where the fuck is this gonna reload it at? I swear to God, I ain't gonna deal with no bullshit right now. I'm too tired for that shit. God damn it. If this reloads really far back, I ain't gonna deal with that. That'll piss me off. Guess I'll just deal with that in the fucking next video. Oh, that's what I thought. Okay. How am I gonna go about this? And boom. Oh shit. Fendall, what are you doing, boy? You get fucked up. Bam. Bam. So you're surrounded. Fendall, shouldn't you be helping? Trying not to hit anybody. There we go. Just one more because you pissed me off. Give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that, give me, give me, give me. You get some pretty good shit. Ooh, what's in this? Not too bad, not too bad. Everybody else is shit. More battling? Ooh, 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 what do you got? Armor. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Now let's go turn in this shit. And that'll be the end of this playthrough, I guess. I don't know, I don't feel like making it too long. I feel kind of tired. I feel like I went to bed early tonight. I got school tomorrow. School today was canceled because Royals won. I'm not gonna say go Royals because I don't give a flying fuck about sports. I was gonna go to the parade, but I ended up saying fuck it because that shit is boring. That look cool. Open Dragon Search. Yeah, I think I'll be doing my on my second channel, I'll be doing me playing Skyrim on my other account. Got two Skyrim accounts. This one you guys watch, and my other one that I don't record. Well, start recording because it looks cool, and I got a lot of shit on it. I really fuck people up. Actually, I got like a couple thousand, I think like almost 3,000 items on it. How I know this? Because I counted it, because I'm a no life, and that's what I do. I just play Skyrim all day. Skyrim and Call of Duty, I swear, all the way. And some Mortal Kombat. That's actually not all the games I have. I got some more games. Yeah, there you go. I know you. I know that bitch. She works back there. What next? Silent and valued in Skyrim. Yep, we know. My associate here. Yeah, associate of these nuts. Please tell me my computer is not fucking up on the voice recording shit. It better still. That's why I fucking thought you better still be fucking recording a computer. I swear to God, I'll fucking beat the shit out of this computer. That was about to piss me off. No, wait. Stop. I want to trade you some shit, bro. God damn it. Don't we run up here? Yeah. All right. Okay, so not now, but once these bitches get up here, you then you talk to me. Yeah, fuck you. Do 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 update map, update map. Do 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 do. Ooh, what's this? Yep, seems legit. Okay, so who are we waiting for?
Okay, I got y'all one more time. I'll be done.
Okay. Eyes hurt. Jesus. Getting bored. I don't know why I'm getting bored, but... Yes, we understand. Findal, what the hell are you doing? You know what, since I'm kind of bored, since this bitch now wants to talk to me, I'm gonna make him wait. Because he's a dick. These nuts. You can't help me train any higher. Oh. Help her fight this dragon. Okay. Okay. Personal armor. Yeah, sure. What'd you give me? Studded armor. Ah, man, he gave me some shitty stuff. If it doesn't give me a lot of health, I swear I'm not going to be happy. 40 points. That's pretty fucking good. What's my health at now? 200? Sweet. No, you don't. Alright, let's kill this dragon. Unlock some shit. And that would probably be the end of the video.
Unless loading screens would hate me.
And I have to deal with that. Holy shit, my arm has a lot of veins. What the fuck? What am I looking at here? Oh my goodness. It's like a freaking dick. Sorry, but Jesus. That's not right, man. I don't work out or anything. God, what the fuck? I was gonna tell you guys about. Alright, so there was this lady with me. I have Brandon over. There's a video on both channels of me playing with him. And there was this dude. And there's this lady. We stopped at the church after we went. It's not really a church, it's like a school. Abandoned school. There's like church shit there. Anyways. So we stop there, and we're just chilling, right? And we're just hanging out and stuff, talking about some stupid shit I don't feel like telling you guys about yet. And what happened was, is this lady comes out of the building, and she says hi and stuff, and I wave back, and of course I say hi, and Brandon says hi, and then she's like, you like music, right? And I'm like, yeah, because I have an earbud in. And I'm listening to music, and it's pretty loud. Like, I shouldn't probably do. And she walks over, and I'm just like, what's up? And she's like, oh, I'm going to preach to you guys for a second. And I'm like, I would rather you not. She's like, why? And I'm like, because I don't want to hear about it right now. She's like, I feel like you guys need Jesus. And I'm like, I feel like you need to shut the fuck up. And she's like, what, excuse me? And I was just like, I don't want to hear you preach because I'm tired. And I don't want to fucking listen to you fucking preach about this and that. She's like, am I offending you? And I'm like, honestly, yeah, you're offending me with a bunch of lies that you tell everybody with God and shit. You're going to tell me that this Jesus or God or whatever is following me and helping? Oh, what the fuck? That's the nightingale symbol. The shit. Sorry. I get distracted easily. And this bitch is just like, yeah, you need to accept the Lord. Illuminati. Dude, what happened? I think I broke Skyrim. Hey, cool, that means I can do the freaking chest exploit. No, I'm kidding, I don't do that. Open Skyrim. Okay, that was weird. Anyways, and this bitch is just like going off on me, saying how I need Jesus. She's like, "Do you accept Lord Jesus Christ in your soul?" And I'm like, "No, bitch, but I accept Lucifer. Smoke catnip and inhale Lucifer, biatch." I mean, it was actually, it lasted a lot longer, and I could expand the story. I don't really feel like it. As you can tell, I'm very fucking tired, and I don't exactly have the patience for nobody's bullshit. I don't want to go to school tomorrow because I gotta deal with their bullshit, and I'm just sitting here like, the fuck you want, nigga? Like, what the fuck you looking at, hoe? Bitch, get the fuck out of here with your motherfucking attitude. I'm gonna fucking record my teacher's voice tomorrow. Like, my phone will be in my pocket, and I'm gonna record her saying, I'm gonna ask her specifically for some help, and I know when she doesn't wanna help me. And I'm gonna get her ass in trouble and maybe even fired. You guys call me a dick, but fuck her. She doesn't want to help me when I need help on a regular basis. And I'm gonna record that shit. I ain't gonna get in trouble. She gonna get in trouble. She'll hate me. I'm okay with that because I don't fucking like school. I don't care about no one's fucking opinion. I don't like going there. That doesn't mean I'm one of the kids that'll shoot up to school. No, I ain't about that. I just ain't going to school. I don't like school. I hate it. It's boring. I have no reason to go there. I literally have no friends. I got no one to talk to. No one really cares for my opinion. All I do is sit there and I'm the loner. I mean, seriously, what's the point of me going there if I'm. No one even really wants my opinion on anything. And they're just dicks to me. Let's try and play some third person. God, I hate playing character's eyes. I look like a bug. And I jump over that bit. Ooh, what kind of sword you got? Oh, you got a shit one. The fuck you looking at, Fendall? No one likes you. Give me that and that. I'm gonna fuck shit up today. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me that dragon. Give me that dragon. I know there's a dragon around here. Give me it. I'm gonna fuck it up. I'm gonna shove my sword up its motherfucking asshole and it won't know what to do. I'm gonna fuck it up today. Yeah, my nigga. I'm talking in my nigga voice. You guys like this voice? Or you guys like this voice? Or you want this voice? Which voice you like more? You like the deeper one? Or you like the louder one? Or you like the deeper one? Yeah, my nigga. Oh, where the fuck is this whore? Yeah. Oh, there you at. There you at. Come over here, bitch. Come over here, bitch. Biatch. Oh, I'm so screwed. I feel like this dragon's gonna really fuck me up. Yep. Dude, that just about killed me. I'm already at half health. Jesus Christ, man. You don't have to believe in him. Ha these nuts. John fucking Cena. Oh, that bitch is crazy. That'd be a cool freaking wallpaper. Come on, bitch. Oh, damn. So I'm just gonna chill on the ground and I'm gonna wait for him to land. Land. Oh, shit. Alright, get out swords. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah. Click, click. 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 Attack. Get fucked up, nigga. Oh. Come on, bitch. Come on, biatch. I don't feel like he's going anywhere. Shut up, Mickey! No, he's not. Dude. What is. Physics to Skyrim is breaking, man. I swear my Xbox is breaking slowly. So he's going slow-mo. This is looking really funny to me. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. Hey, look. What's over there? Biatch. Oh. I probably should focus on killing this guy. Oh. Let's get that. Yeah. Run over here. Run over here. Come on, run, 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 run. And get out of him. And got him. And got him. Oh, that was a waste of a shot. Ooh, this guard died. He has good shit. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh my goodness. Thank you. No, give me those arrows. Thank you. I absorb the soul. Because I am Dragonborn. Do I have enough? No, I don't. Ah, damn it. I'm overweight. Oh. You. Do. Oh my goodness. Click B. Thank you. Oh god. And I am a god. Oh, fuck yeah. And absorbs dragon soul. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Boost. Fuss. Rah. Nah. Oh. Boom. And it hits the guy. Some random guard up there. Your Dragonborn. Oh, I freaking love that. That's so sexy. Oh, yes it is. Come on, let's do it one more time. One more time before I end the video. One more time. Would you follow me into battle? Well, Voos! Seemed to be missing a leg. Alright, see you guys in the next video.